Mr. Lance?
No.
What happened to that smile you had? That Richie Lance smile? You were really something.
Not war, sweetheart. M.
I booked tours, dude.
Bring this chick.
For money. For a ton of money.
To Afghanistan?
Sir, we'll get you people squared away with a Humvee and body armor.
I'm sorry. Body armor?
Let's keep all of that on a need-to-know basis, okay? Rise and shine, Songbird.
Ah! Your girl's gone.
What about the show?
Well, I guess the show must go on.
What the hell am I doing here?
Welcome to the jungle!
I have spent my life searching for a voice.
Can you sing?
No, but I will leave you broken and speaking in tongues.
Hey, I ain't never seen anything like this before, sir.
Well, it's wartime, son.
Last night, I heard a girl singing. This has got to be fate.
They are forbidden to sing.
They will kill her and then kill us.
These are the very good guys. We got to help these guys.
I must sing. It is God's will.
And it's safe?
It's safe as milk.
Okay, but I'm going to want 20%.
Safe as milk was the deal.
Do I look like a milkman?
I don't like that tone of your voice.
If you really know talent, then do something.
I'm pretty sure you heard about Afghan Star.
Afghan Star? Like your American Idol?
Salima has the gift, she has the magic.
She's the best I ever heard.
I am still in the goddamn game, baby. Come on! Richie Lance, talent manager.
Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Back at you, babe.
You are a piece of work.